candidate registered as an independent from Iowa has the legal name of These Nuts.
Almost one in 10 voters in North Carolina say they prefer